My name is Major Karen Hadjioff, and following Rear Admiral Hagari's statement, I want to add a few words in English. So after Hamas violated the humanitarian pause on December 1st, we entered a new phase.
So I really find it quite bizarre that the IDF spokesperson has this really British English that you can't even pronounce proper Arabic names, or even Hebrew ones for that matter, because they are Semitic languages. So I just find it bizarre that this is the IDF spokesperson.